She's an evil enchantress, and she does evil dances. If you look into her eyes, she will put you in trances. But what will you do when she makes up an evil brew? She gobbles you up in a big tasty stew. So watch out.